And now to the historic mission to the moon. Tomorrow will be a critical day in deciding when NASA's Artemis 1 mission will lift off from the Kennedy Space Center. There will be a test tomorrow morning before the possible actual launch a week from today. Now, Wednesday's test will determine if the seal repairs worked. Two previous launches were scrubbed due to two different liquid hydrogen leaks and temperature issues.